No more TV.
No more computer.
We're reading books from now on.